Well, let's start with bentonite. Bentonite is the other natural mineral that has a negative charge, but it's different than zeolite because it does not have that cage structure. It doesn't work that very specifically to the heavy metals that are that you're trying to get rid of in your body. Zeolite's very specific in what it does. It's kind of a cross between zeolite and charcoal. Charcoal is almost like a sponge. I never recommend people use charcoal on a long-term basis, only in emergency situations, like in a hospital setting when someone ingests a poison or something like that, because it acts like a sponge and it takes up everything, the good, the bad, it doesn't matter. It takes up everything. It's not something very healthy to take. Diatomaceous earth is a silica base product, so is zeolite, but they're prehistoric little microscopic animals, and they are more used for, it's a natural anti-parasitic, so for parasites, anything like that. I'll actually take it myself, but it's not much for removing toxins and heavy metals. It's much better used for parasites. So zeolite is very unique. There's nothing like it on the planet. Because of the cage structure, the negative charge, removing toxins and heavy metals, and in addition, it's an alkaline mineral which helps balance the pH in the body. So it's very unique. There's nothing really like it.